and DACA has students defending dreamers. Thursday morning, dozens of high school students walked out of their classroom and took to the streets.
I want to stand up for it and say that's not right.
Jacob Opie, Highland student, says he left school to learn what he can't in the classroom.
I, again, don't think that the teachers will tell me this. They don't give me the hard facts in life.
And Jackson Opie agrees.
Most teachers will not educate us about this.
They held signs and chanted in support of DACA while walking down the streets with their backpacks still on. Some students say their parents did not support their decision, while others did.
I approve it.
Anella Roscoe says her daughter is in class, but she's marching in her spot.
But she has perfect attendance, no tardy, so it's better for me to be here for her.
Meanwhile, Shannon Black is walking side by side with her kids.
They should be in school, but they have a right as U.S. Americans to stand up for the brothers and sisters.
Many of the students were there to support family and friends who face uncertainty.
Some of us cry ourselves to sleep because we're scared of what our future in America could be like. You know, this is supposed to be the home for everybody.
Students hope the walkout will show Bakersfield and Kern County that they care about the lives of immigrants.
Now, we did reach out to the Kern High School District to see if the students who participated in this walk will be punished, and they have not gotten back to us. Reporting in studio, Lexi Wilson, Eyewitness News.
All right, Lexi, thanks for that.
Oh my God, you guys. It was wild today. That's all.